want to show you how Manicam comes apart, how easy it is. It's not very difficult. It's still up and running like it was before. So we want to stop it, kill your app. So you turn off your iPad. Lock off. Open the trunk up. Paper catch. Reach in here. Turn off the power. One power runs it all. We have one power cord. Comes into the industrial power strip that's inside. There's an outlet here on the back of the trunk that the camera plugs into to bring power up to the distribution box up there for your iPad and camera and strobe flash power. So basically it's kind of reverse order. We take off these guys. Four of them, two on each side. Remember to use care when taking it off. Grab the top if need be to bring a little bit of slack onto it. Camera box. Grab the camera box that has everything stored in it. Open it up. Hardware bag. Laptop. Printer bag that has everything else in that. There's the camera enclosure box. So. Clicking is normal, that's his arms moving. Just like that. Remember to disconnect the iPad power data. Forget to put your lens cap on. And do these four T-bolts. Remember to kind of keep your hand on the camera as you're undoing this. You definitely would not want this to fall. As long as one of them's in there tight, it's not gonna fall. But I just get in the habit of making sure that I always have a hand on it, just so nothing ever happens. Either carry these in the bag of the parts, or you can just put item, just put them back on. Easier to set up. Camera comes off. This cord, I just basically stick it in the here. This then fits right into the camera box. Secure, safe, it's not going anywhere. Undo the tripod. off like this. Oop, careful. Close it up. Loosen these legs. Secure them back. Set it down, protect everything as best you can. Grab the little plastic thread protectors. Go on, like so. Straps in here. This gently set it in. Take his head off, set it here, grab his bag. There's definitely an order which he goes in. So remember to undo Manny, just twist him, and then he pops off. You can set this guy, this for here for now if you like. The arms are going to pop off for transportating. Take this out. Turn them upside down. Take these foot pegs out. So unscrew them. You can see me. You could put them on without these foot pegs, but I highly recommend you use the foot pegs. Kind of all in good stance. So let's come off. I'm going to bag here in a second. So I usually put the hips in first. Goes in on his back laying down, toes up, head's going here. Box. Okay, grab him like this. I grab him by the chest or the armpits here. If you grab him by the arms will simply fall off. Makes it a little bit more challenging sometimes. He goes on his back end, like this. Set him down. Arms come off. Just one of these pop up like that. Let's see here. That's right now. He goes like this. Thank you. head towards the crotch. Body bag closing up. Set this to the side. Open the inner trunk. Turn off your laptop. Keyboard that goes with that mouse. Depending on your configuration, if you're using a Surface, you don't need a laptop, but if you're using an iPad and you want to print, you gotta have a computer in there. Okay. Slide this guy forward. Disconnect the power and the USB. Printer comes out. Printer goes in its bag. I just leave the USB printer cable in the trunk. In there. Put the power. On the platform. Camera box enclosure. Printer bag. Printer. Camera enclosure, tripod, laptop home. If you have a wagon or an assistant, whatever, they can help. Anyways, good to go. Roll them right out. Folks, this is how you take apart ManCam.